Simply think that it's a great opportunity to be related to the industry. It's a great place to meet industry participants, and it's a great place to put your message out.
I think Forum for Middle East for Swissquote is an opportunity to speak to regional asset managers, people who manage money for their clients, whether that be local banks, insurance companies, and really market our global trading platforms, which is a great solution for our business partners in order to be able to access global markets, multi-asset classes, but without them having to do the hard back office work.
I think there are several things. Nikko has been present in this region for 20 years. We have significant client assets in the region. And it's a good opportunity for us not only to show our commitment to the region on an ongoing basis, but also to find out what else is going on, meet with our peer group in the region, and with additional potential new investors as well.
For me and for my business, obviously, it's to meet counterparties that I don't have education to meet, understand better the businesses in the location, and hopefully also make very good contact that will push the business up.
Fund for the Middle East is a fantastic opportunity for our business because this event is unique. It's first of its kind in this region. And it brings in one place a large universe of asset managers, funds, and investment professionals from around the world, predominantly from the Middle East. It's a fantastic time of the year when you come and see and have a handshake and with everyone and get all the fantastic business updates on the investment arena. And it gives you some sort of comforting information in terms of the investment trends in global, regional, and frontier markets, because with lots of opinions and views expressed, people find it easier to make their own summary and opinion on the investment decisions.
I think it's the variety of people here at a high level, from both distributors, fund providers, and I've met people from index providers as well, and it's not often you can actually sit down over a meal and discuss problems you have over how market indices are constructed, for instance. So the variety of people is a great asset, and having them accessible for coffees over lunch is marvelous. So I think it's that.
Fund Forum Middle East is a fantastic platform for all the related parties into the investment world to meet every year. The affiliation you have with the international event and the expertise you bring on board to bring us all together, it's a great networking event so that everybody understands what's happening in the region, what are the opportunities, and how can the investment horizon and the investment world grow into this part of the world.